I'm pretty excited to try out this sprinkler lift. Here's the problem sprinkler. It's sunken in over time. Now we're gonna dig around it and try the sprinkler lift. All right, so I just dug a little bit of sod out like I normally would if I was gonna dig up the whole sprinkler, but I just kind of stopped digging right on the threads there. Okay, so this is kind of one of those shorter ones, but here's my sprinkler lift, and I should be able to just put it right up there and make sure those little spines in there line up. Okay, I have the sprinkler lift on, and you can see it's looks like it's about the right height. Problem is, this little screw, it's going to be hard to get a screwdriver to that, so I think I might line it up with the sidewalk here and see if I can. Well, didn't have any luck with that, but that screw's probably optional, so I probably just won't tighten it. Okay, so I decided I wanted to use the screw, so I dug a little bit more, and then I went and got a socket set that matches a little Phillips head that I have. So let's try that. First, I want to flush it out just in case there's dirt in there. All right, looks pretty good. Let's try it out. And all done. Let's try it out one more time. Looks like I might need to replace that head, but other than that, it's all done and tons of less work.